Roger Welch. I'll be your instructor for today. I want to thank everybody for joining us on this wonderful day. Obviously, we're at the putting green, so that's our coach is going to be today. What's your name, ma'am?
Amanda Welch.
Nice to meet you, Amanda Welch. That sounds kind of familiar. So, tell me a little bit about yourself. What do you hope to gain in this four-lesson program that we're going to be doing?
I'd like to minimize three putts. I was an all-conference high school golfer, but that was a long time ago. I'd like to be able to get some of that score
again. All right, so trying to get back into the game and eliminate three putts. It's a good way to get that score lower. Hey, how about yourself?
Janice Spearbeck, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Janice. What would you like to do?
I would really like to work on my approach into the green so I can drive really well. My second shots are good, but pitch shots and chipping and putting, that needs to work.
Okay, well, we're going to address putting today. We'll get into the chipping and pitching in our next lesson. So,
how you doing? I'm Scott Obie.
Nice to meet you, Scott.
Nice to meet you. I want to work on reading greens better, minimizing three putts, like she said, as well as kind of working on lag putting.
Okay. I'm going to address all of that today. One thing that I don't really have incorporated in is reading greens, but we can definitely incorporate that into today's program. So
cool.
What's up?
I'm David Schaub. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
What I want to accomplish, I just want to become a better overall putter, just in general. Putting in general.
Very good. Well, ideally, I mean, a lot of people spend most of their time trying to get to the green, okay? And the object is to get the ball into the hole. This is where we do it. So that's why this is a very important part of the game of golf. This is where we save time. So we want to start here, and then we'll progress to the rest of the lesson, doing pitching, chipping, bunker play, and then finish up with the fourth play. So obviously everybody's got their goals. We're going to try to accomplish them. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. If you don't understand something, I can reword it. But hopefully, whether it's a visual thing or whatever, but I'll help you understand